नमस्ते, येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ योर करियर चॉइस और चांस। आर यू समबडी हु हैज दिस ट्रेमेंडस लव फॉर एनिमल्स? द मोमेंट यू सी अ स्ट्रे डॉग ऑन द रोड, यू रन टू योर किचन, ग्रैब अ कपल ऑफ बिस्किट पैकेट्स एंड कम ऑन टू द रोड टू फीड इट? आर यू समवन हु एट द साइट ऑफ एन इंजर्ड एनिमल feels as though you are experiencing the pain, and at the same time you have an interest towards medical sciences? Such a wonderful combination, love for animals and getting into the medical sciences. Yes, this profession that I'm talking about is the veterinary sciences. Glad to have with me in conversation Dr. Arun Shah, Senior Veterinary Scientist and Center in Charge at Wildlife SOS, Bannerghatta Bear Rescue Center, which takes care of the injured animals out in the wild, rehabilitates them and ensure that they are back on their feet, up and running. Primarily, his center focuses on bears that are rescued from across the country. His team works tirelessly to ensure that these bears get back to what they were after all the exploitation that they have gone through. He's also a person who's 24/7 on the move, because there are always conflicts. He's one individual who's involved in ensuring that people in the surrounding areas of the forest do not harm creatures, and if at all there is some harm, it is his team which rushes to the spot to ensure that the wildlife is not impacted much. So I will be in conversation with Dr. Arun Shah the coming Saturday. Yes, this is on 18th of July at 6 p.m. All of you who are interested in a career in veterinary sciences, you can reach out to me. My email ID is there in the description. Please send me a request mail if you want yourself to be added to this session. I'm sure it'll be an enthralling session, even more than you. I'm too excited because I am somebody who loves animals and at the same time has a love for biology. So why wait? Go send me a mail. And in the due course, do subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. You will get more updates regarding the various career options out there. So see you on Saturday. I would be expecting a mail from you. Until then, thank you so much. Namaste.